Hello, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable. The Lion, the Fox, and the Ass. Definitely sounds like a party. A lion, a fox, and an ass went out hunting together. They had soon taken a large booty, which the lion requested the ass to divide between them. The ass divided it all into three equal parts, and modestly begged the others to take their choice, at which the lion, bursting with fury, sprang upon the ass and tore him to pieces. Then, glaring at the fox, he bade him make a fresh division. The fox gathered almost the whole in one great heap for the lion's share, leaving only the smallest possible morsel for himself. "My dear friend," said the lion, "how did you get the knack of it so well?" The fox replied, "Me? Oh, I took a lesson from the ass." The end. And the moral of the story is, happy is he who learns from the misfortunes of others. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.